defense. Simple as that. I think they made three or four plays. I had a bad turnover in the fourth. This led to a domino effect, and it was at the end. Just couldn't get stops.
I mean, what do you take positively from? I mean, do you take anything positively from playing it pretty close against the number one team in the league?
It makes no difference.
I'm not asking those questions to me and Doe.
You guys have done a pretty good job with the last two games of not turning the last 2.5 minutes. You have the three turnovers. What changed for you guys? Was there something that changed in the last at the end there? Or what did you see happen here?
We just made more mistakes than they did. And they capitalized. Every time.
How much are you guys playing on instincts now with some of these lineups we haven't seen most of the year versus playing on preparation?
Offensively, it's not the problem. You know, it's continuous defensive woes that we're having. We play great defense the entire game, I believe. So as far as game plan, give them credit. They made shots. They're a very deep team. But at the same time, when it counted most, we didn't get stops.
You played 40 minutes tonight, and LeBron and B.I. each played 39. I mean, are you concerned if, you know, these are kind of minutes you guys have to play to be competitive in the last 20 games?
No.
When you talk about the defensive mistakes, is that communication? Is that an experience? What is it in those moments that isn't connecting defensively?
Like I said, Vesto was a hell of a player. He made a couple of nice plays. Rodney drew the foul on me as well, so. They're talented, but at the same time, we have to do a better job for our shell defense. You know, but it starts with individual defense. And we got to take pride in that, understanding our matchups and guys' personnel, what they look like to do, what they like to do, and try to take those things away.
Rajon, you played something like 13 years in this league, and the most threes you ever took in the game was 7, and you put up 10 in the first 10 minutes tonight. What was it like dissecting the looks they were giving you, or the lack of looks, I guess, they were giving you?
Shoot. I was open, so I had to shoot.